Hey everybody, Rick Needham handicapping harness racing from the Mecca, the Cathedral of Harness Racing in North America, the Big M, the Meadowlands, East Rutherford, New Jersey, on Saturday, June the 11th, Belmont Stakes Day at Belmont Park nearby. This is my day at the track.com race of the day. Let's take a look at race 5, 8:20 p.m. Eastern Post Time. Tonight we have four-year-olds pacing for a purse of $18,000. Contenders number 3, Binet, number 5, Mambo Italiano, number 4, Southern Sport, and number 2, Scotian Laddie. Number 3, Binet, is the pace profile leader in this field tonight, has hit the board in power run fashion each of his last three outings, including a power run win his last time out. Number 5, Mambo Italiano, a 6-1 shot, has posted a pair of power run wins in his last three starts, won more than $18,000 in his last six races. Race 5 summary. Number 3, Binet, tops the contenders list, which also includes number 5, Mambo Italiano, number 4, Southern Sport, and number 2, Scotian Laddie. That's 3-5-4-2 in the fifth tonight from the Big M. A couple of Meadowlands long shots for you to think about. Race 1, the 6-1 shot. Number 1, Love to Rock. Trackmaster Plus Power Pony qualifier is also the overall class and pace profile leader in this field. Recent past performance sheet show a power run win in the second race back. Race 3, entry number 5, the Midnight Owl, a New Zealand bred entry in a 10-1 bomb, is the overall speed leader in this pacing field. Qualifies as a Trackmaster Plus Power Pony, has hit the board in power run fashion in two of his last three, winning in his third race back. So from the Meadowlands on a Saturday night, Rick Needham for day at the track.com, reminding you as always to please bet with your head, not over it.